You're gonna thank me for this lazy pasta salad recipe. People loved this and I feel like I didn't even do anything. I cooked some cheese tortellini and let that cool off completely. Then I just added some store-bought pesto. This is the most simple thing in the entire world. Then I added some mozzarella cheese just to jazz it up a little bit. Then I put it in the fridge overnight to take to my tailgate the next day. It was a huge hit and the best part was I got to chill out and do nothing.